The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making her way to the ring, from parts unknown, the hardcore icon, Mick E. James.
Six of WWE's greatest talents will leave it all in the ring tonight.
Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
And her opponent, first, from London, England, the Witch, Ryan.
I'd like to remind everyone that this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Marie.
Anytime you have six of the best WWE superstars in the ring, you know history's gonna be made.
And no exception here tonight. This could be a classic.
I gotta tell you, these Miami crowds never cease to amaze me.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, the Global Women's Natalya.
Looks like Natalya has quite a chip on her shoulder tonight.
Yeah, it does. There's nothing wrong with that, though. If you're going to be successful in the WWE, you've got to have a look.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Just listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup.
Who could blame them? This is awesome.
From San Jose, California, the WWE Raw Women's Bayley.
Clear your schedule. This is going to be something you don't want to miss.
My schedule was already clear.
This will undoubtedly be one of those SmackDown matches you talk. Just toying with the competition a little. Executed perfectly. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Oh, what an offensive move.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me.
What about me?
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over. Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
A bad spot here for Stephanie McMahon. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
I don't know. This doesn't appear to be anything she can't work her way out of.
Something different here tonight. Going it all the way up.
That's a long way up.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Trouble and quickly.
And this match is over for that superstar.
This is not where she wants to be. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
Slowly back to her feet.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
She's taking on some offense here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Well, it's hard to argue, John. It's also hard to argue that her finisher just isn't working for her here tonight.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here's your winner.